Hi, this is Mark Walbrecker from MarineMax with your boating tip of the day. When fueling your boat, you want to make sure all hatches, windows, and doors are closed. And remember to put your bilge blower on for 2 minutes before starting the boat.